I brought these papers. You need to sign. Sign your name by the X.
All right, thank you. Why don't you stay for lunch?
I can't. I've got a lot on my plate. I stopped by here because you said it was important.
Yes, Christina came to see me. Why did I have to hear from her that you've been threatened? So Christina tells me that Kiefer's parents are out for blood. They're filing a civil suit against you?
Wrongful death. Warren Bauer, understandably, is not happy with the way the hearing turned out. He's angry, and he wants his day in court. He wants Christina to take the stand. I would have told you about this, but you have your own set of problems, Nicholas.
Alexis, aside from the fact that I would never let you go through this alone, you do recognize how this is affecting Christina, yes?
Of course I do. I have no idea what to do about it.
Well, I'll tell you that a wrongful death suit means that Christina will have to take the stand and admit that she falsely accused Ethan.
She's going to have to go over every detail of the abuse all over again.
And that is unacceptable.
But honestly, do you blame them, Nicholas? I mean, I did it. I was the one driving the car that killed their son. They're angry, they're upset, they're grieving, and they want someone to pay. I just can't let it be Christina.
Well, Warren Bauer is a powerful but arrogant man. He'll never admit that his son abused women, and he'll do whatever he deems necessary to clear his family name. And if that means making you and Christina suffer in the bargain, well, all the better for him.
Maybe I can stall. Just stall the civil suit so it just gives her more time in therapy so she can get a little stronger.
We can do better than that. I promised Christina that I would fix this, and I will. You won't have to deal with the Bowers alone.
Why does it sound like you already have a plan?
Warren Bauer is a mergers and acquisitions attorney, correct? He's all about the dollar. If I supply sufficient financial pressure, maybe he'll back off.
What if, God forbid, this were your son? No matter what he did, no matter how much money somebody offered you, you wouldn't take it because you'd want to seek justice.
Justice for what? You didn't want Kiefer to die.
Nicholas, I froze and I didn't react. And as a result, their son died.
It was an accident.
I'm going to say the same thing to you that I said to the judge. In that moment, nothing registered other than getting my kid to the hospital so she wouldn't die.
Okay, so you were in shock.
I was in shock. But isn't it possible, after what he did to my daughter, that in the darkest part of my mind, I didn't care whether he lived or died? Even if there's the slightest possibility of that, Nicholas, I have no right to call myself innocent.
It's not as if you plan to run Kiefer down with your car. The only thing you may be guilty of is being human. Don't do this to yourself. You've been given appropriate punishment, a suspended sentence and community service. The Bowers will leave you alone. I'll make sure.
No. They're grieving. Please don't do anything illegal or improper.
So you're saying it's okay with you if Christina is forced to take the stand?
Why does it have to be one way or the other?
Because the Bowers are pushing hard to punish you and Christina. Maybe it's time they see what happens when the Cassadines push back.